Hello friends, welcome to a fresh and new episode presented by Electrical Exclusive. In this episode, we shall try to implement the logical equivalent of the XOR gate by using NAND gates. This is the schematic symbol of the XOR gate, which has two inputs such as X, Y. On the other end, this is the output terminal Z. So friends, before we proceed, we need to remember the output of the XOR gate. And we know the output Z is equal to X XOR Y. If we re-simplify this expression, it will be X Y bar plus X bar Y. In the last class, we have implemented the logical equivalent of the XOR gate based on this expression. And in this class, we shall further re-simplify this expression. Before that, we need to know some facts. X into X bar is equal to 0, or Y into Y bar is equal to 0. You can easily find these two expressions in the Boolean formulas. Now I gonna put these two expressions in it. That will be X Y bar plus X X bar plus X bar Y plus Y Y bar. Now you can see, for the first two terms, X is the common factor. X into X bar plus Y bar. For the second two terms, the Y is the common factor. It becomes X bar plus Y bar. Now I would like to reveal one more essential Boolean formula, that is X double bar is equal to X, or Y double bar is equal to Y. That means when we apply double implement to a signal, that signal remains unchanged, and I shall apply it on this expression. Before we proceed, we need to learn one more important formula in the Boolean algebra. X bar plus Y bar is equal to X into Y whole bar. So instead of X bar plus Y bar, we can write X Y bar. X into X Y bar plus Y into X Y bar. Now we need to decode this expression one more time. Let me write the first term. X into X Y bar whole bar, and the second term is Y into X Y bar whole bar. Now I shall convert this addition to multiplication, and the uppermost implements are gathered as a whole implement. And friends, this time the equivalent logic of the XOR gate will be based on this expression. To implement this expression, I need 4 NAND gates. We need to arrange these NAND gates in this manner. This is signal X, which need to be connected to this terminal and to this terminal. And this is the signal Y, which need to be connected to this terminal and to this terminal. Again, the output of the first NAND gate to be connected to the rest inputs of the second and third NAND gate. So friends, this is the logical equivalent of the XOR gate based on this expression. Now is the time to check this circuit on the simulator. So friends, this is the equivalent logic circuit for the XOR gate, in which we have connected 4 NAND gates. To check the output, we need to connect LED with a current limiting resistor. This is the LED. This is our current limiting resistor, whose resistance will be 150 ohm. Let's see. We can see at this moment both the logic sources are at a zero state. In other words, we can say both the inputs are identical.
and that's why the output is 0. If I flip the first logic source to state 1, you can see in this case the output is available because the inputs are not identical. Now if I flip the first logic source to state 0 and the second to state 1, in this case also the inputs are not identical and that's why the output is available. To verify the final case, we need to flip both the logic sources to state 1. You can see at this moment both the inputs are identical and that's why the output is not available. So friends, with this experiment we have proved this circuit is the logical equivalent of the XOR gate. Don't hesitate to subscribe our YouTube channel Electrical Exclusive, because we promise to provide you the best we can. Thank you.